Oh my God, I'm totally in your head.
Whoa, 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 stop the clock. You can talk?
Yeah, all cats can talk. We just choose not to respond. To anything. Ever.
So, you choose to be dicks?
Yeah, it's hilarious. Humans are masochists, man. You should see how many toys they've bought me. Haven't played with one. I just sit in the box.
I knew you didn't really care about this family or Meg.
So?
So, pets are supposed to care about their owners.
Cats aren't pets. Humans are the pets. And I have big plans for Meg.
Yeah? Not if I expose you first.
It's so cute how you still think you're their favorite pet. You've been replaced, bub.
I am still this family's dog, and I'm not gonna back down to some cat.
Fate whispers to the dog, "You cannot withstand the storm." The dog replies,
"I am..." Ow!
The dog replies, "I am the..."
Ow!
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 Well, I'd say this is a perfect way to spend a Friday night. Oh, I'm gonna comment that.
Hello, it's Instacart. I have your $170 worth of ice cream.
Promo code LONELY.